Just imagine, if you were standing right here over 60 years ago, you'd be standing in the middle of an orange grove. One visionary man stood right where you are now, but instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
It's been said that as long as there is imagination left in the world, Disneyland will never be complete.
Yeah. Sly.
Sly!
They come in black so chisels, but in red so chisels. Before your eyes you see them all to fly. He run is what you covet. You'll find that they love it. He runs the gusle up.
Yeah.
As Walt Disney said, Disneyland will never be complete. And as the future will show us, with enough imagination, it will continue to build and grow on one enduring promise. That all who journey into its magical gates will feel forever young. And the magic, as Walt assured us, will never end.
Just think, all of it's yours, forever.
Come on and live!